Hello and welcome to another Layman's Guide to Dark Souls. Alright, so we've been messing around a little bit and I've just been either A, invading players or B, helping players. And my Man's Serpent Greatsword is now plus 15. My Pyromancy Flame is ascended to plus 5, so that's going all the way up to 15 and then ascending it so back down pretty much to 1 and then to 5 again, which makes it even stronger. So that's maxed out now. As you can see, I have 20 humanity, so we're gonna go down here. So if you recall on a previous video, I joined the Dark Wraith Covenant, which allows you to invade other people's games. And I already gave him 1, but you need to do 10 total to get the signature item for this covenant to invade people's games without having to buy the little cracked red orbs. You can get a whole red orb. And I'm kind of still deciding where I want to go at this point. There's a lot of different options. You can go beneath Quelog's area. Obviously, you don't need to buy those anymore as soon as you offer up enough of these. You can go to the Tomb of the Giants. We could go to the painting of Ariamis. We can explore the depths to get to Blighttown the other way, which would be really simple at this point. Or we could go with the DLC, which is just barely into the archives. And I think I'm probably going to end up going to the DLC. And we'll see how that works out. Because the first boss there is really mean. You know what? Actually, we're going to head down to the Tomb of the Giants. And there you go, 10. Woohoo! Like I said, I already did 1 before, so Red Eye Orb. Yeah, rank gained. Alright, so we have the Tomb of the Giants, and we're just going to do this real quick so we can buy stuff from Patchy. And there's actually a couple different ways we can do this. You can use the Skull Lantern, or there's a spell for light. I don't care right at this point. Either or. It's not that scary of an area once you've done it, I guess.
What? You've been a stranger?
All right. There's a fine stash of treasure. I found it first. But we're friends now. I'll split it with you, in any case. Have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
Let's take a look. Oh, one more thing that's down here. Okay, there's actually some more stuff I get to show you then. If I were to die, that would be a real treasure indeed. I highly doubt it. Let's see if that confidence works though. So, if you didn't have the Skull Lantern at this point, there you go, you get one, but you're past a lot of the difficulty with using it, so. And here's our girl right there. She was in Firelink Shrine. And her two teammates became hollow. Don't let them kill her. I'm not sure if they can. I don't want to figure that out. Oh god, it hurts. Uh-oh. I concede. Not really. we burst through. Alright, now that there's only one poor soul. As long as you keep a lock on him, not that bad. And don't forget this next part, because some people do. After you've defeated those two, go talk to her.
You banished those two hollows, did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here.
So, it's a really high-level miracle that almost nobody uses, but it is what it is for the achievement to get all the miracles. And then we activate all these little bone towers. They're not too bad unless they fall on you, I think. I think that's like the main way that they can take you out. What if I could just use a homeward bone and just get back up there? Whatever. We're already here. Let's see if we can kill him on one! Yeah. Plus 15. And while they're flailing about, you just want to stay away. So I guess what we ended up doing on this file is more of a strength build, since I have 30 strength and little of anything else. Here we go. Oh, we want to go talk to Patchy.
Oh, well, let's... I did you wrong, but please... You know what I mean, don't you?
Temptations please, can overcome him.
Forgive you and me, we're jolly...
I think if you say no, he gives you a double humanity.
Oh, for heaven's sake, let's not... You're still alive? Wait, I know. Here, take this. It proves
something. And yes, he just doesn't give you anything. So he probably thinks you're a sucker. What a weirdo. So I can't remember if it's if you just do that part and leave, or if you have to defeat the boss down here. So we're going to figure that out. We're going to find out right now. Just warp back, he'll probably beat us. Alright, so if he was here, I'll show you where he'd be. Oh, shucks. Okay, well, it was worth a shot. I wanted to get the other masks from him, from the pinwheel boss. Kind of got the mask that I hate the most. And I know I said where I wanted to go next, and I'm completely spacing it. Oh, that's fine. That's bugging me. Alright, so, onward. Oh, okay, I remember now. Okay. I hadn't said it out loud, I was thinking it to myself. Okay, so we just met the female down there and beat her two hollow friends. And I can't remember if this is if you beat the boss down there. It probably is. But we're just gonna check. She ends up out here, and you can walk right past her and never get the items that she gives, which is what I've done on so very many playthroughs. I've forgotten to get the Wrath of the Gods miracle that she lets, that you can buy from her up here. And hopefully she's up here. There she is. So do not. Just first, right off the bat, just go up here, because you're going to forget.
I am deceitful. It was not within my power to... I cannot think, in case you have not heard. I am Rhea of Thoroland. I only wish there was some way I could time and experience, and I only know the art of miracle. If that could be...
And you want to be
like, hey, yeah. Maybe
I would be more maybe discuss.
Yeah. The prayer. Gesture learned. And whatever, we'll just buy that. Buy her out of her miracles. Which we just got, Wrath of the Gods. And she disappears after this. So, if you kill her, she gives you... She would have disappeared forever after that. So, you want to... I think she gives you 7. Yep. 7 humanities and an ivory talisman. So, woohoo. So, that'll help us on our way. Not that this character's really got any miracle prowess, but you never know how far I'm gonna level up and get it. Alright, so the next part that we're going to do is we're gonna go to the Duke's Archives, I think is what it's called, and we're gonna grab a DLC item. So most of you have the DLC. If you bought the game last year, it just came with it. It's in the Prepare to Die edition. And on Orlando. I'm actually very surprised at how much I ended up liking the Man Serpent Greatsword. I had to farm for it for about 20 minutes, but it was really worth it. I'm extremely happy, so. I think I can two-shot these guards with 30 strength and a plus 15. So it makes it a breeze. You can even two-shot the other ones. The mage, war mages, or and so this got opened up over here when we defeated the four kings. This is one of the areas, and we got a boar at the end. I don't think I ever got the boar helmet, so we're gonna try and get it one more time. And if it doesn't happen, at least we can say we tried. So symbol of avarice. And 11 humanity, so we've pretty much maxed out our ability. So it's all up to the game now. Pyromancy works extremely well on these guys. Come on, there we go. And we're just gonna go for the other one, just cause we can. He'll kind of poke his tusk out. Maybe I'll give it to one of you guys for watching. I just wanted to back into a corner. That wasn't cool. At least I wasn't human. Alright, so we're back in here. Hopefully we don't lose everything that I love in the entire world. So this is what I was trying to do. Was just because this thing is so angry at me. Is it can't get back here. I saw this in another video. And I'm just gonna... I didn't think it would be that easy. Yeah, wasn't that dangerous. And we got another one. Should never have too many, I guess. Alright. Gosh, heavy mask. Alright. Just kinda scared there for a moment. It's not fun losing 100k souls. And just so I don't have to run back. And we have a ton of humanity. Might as well use it. Even though no one uses this bonfire, really. Hey, all right. What an odd place to start the DLC, but it is what it is. And there's a lot of you little crystally men. I don't like you. Oh, that was close. Keep forgetting I have such a handy dandy sword. Oh, that hurt. That was not cool. And Mr. Warlock Man powers them up. Oh my gosh, you kidding me? Oh my gosh, you got it? This is crazy. Alright, round three of just the entrance. This is really sad. Kidding me? An arrow did that? Like, everything hits like a truck. No, thank you. I hate you. Uh-oh. Thank you, chair! Objects! Block! Those guys are powered up too, and I don't care. And that is the enemy that you want to kill. He gives you the broken pendant. And like I said, I don't want to go any further in here anyway. So that's the DLC item. And now what we're going to want to do is go all the way down to... I want to go all the way down to where the Hydra was and where Havel is, that sort of area. So I'm not going to make you watch me run all the way down there. We're just going to fast forward to that. Alright, here we are at the bottom of Darkroot Basin, and that's where Havel would be up there. There's a tower. And there's all these crystal golems. I have my iron ring on so I can just run through this. So back here, where you pop the special crystal golem, the yellow one, that's where the Hydra would be normally. Now that we have our broken pendant, it's kind of weird, you can see the little smoke. That's a smoke emanating from over here. I don't know if that's usual, or if it's because this is open. I think it's because this little gate is open now. Sanctuary Garden. Let's see if anyone's around. Spam some humanity. And I've never been able to summon someone in this area. Always had to be alone. See how it goes. Wish me luck. Sanctuary Guardian. This guy is probably one of my least favorite boxes to be in. So, good work, Darksouls. You have yourselves a winner. Uh-oh, miss. There was anyone to showcase that Dark Souls is not a battle of, not a sprint, a marathon, it's this boss, there's more of them. It's just so rough. Did he just go through my defense? Oh, you suck. A couple of his attacks were really easy. Read. As you can see, I've spent a little bit of time on him. It just sucks. Ah, I hate you! And if you get even tapped with that, you can say hello to poison. That was close. Luckily I can hit like a truck like that. That's all I got going for me, I guess. He never hits with that one. As long as he's to the side if he's flying up in the air. Side roll bad! Ow, 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 ow! Stunlock. Oh, ground. You never know how many times he's gonna actually swing at you. Look at that. Oh, guard break! Oh, that was not a good first shot. Alright, we'll try again. Alright, time for number two. And my life is way over there. Where is it? Like you can sense, that's exactly what I want. Ah. God, sucks so bad. All I can do is slow your killing of me. Oh, I hate you. Oh, yeah, worth it, I guess. We're closer to the door. Number three. That hurts, even with the shield. Closer. Not. Poison me, I don't care. More. Gosh. It's like the only time you're safe is when you can block that. God, I hate your tail. I hate your everything. Just waiting for me to heal, or? Thank you. Oh, ow, ow. It just has so many moves. Which is the move that... Probably the tail. Oh, I thought I was going to get that out for sure. Does his little roar thing, I'll be in good shape. Roar. 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 Not that. That is not a roar. That is not a roar. Gosh, stop wailing on my shield like that. The exact opposite of a roar. Come on, I know you want to. There you go. I don't even care about your stupid tail. I would never use it. So, three times. One. Twice. Three times. I hate you. Alright, so this video's probably been long enough. But we'll just end it on a good note. Oh, that was a pretty good note, actually. So there was two. There was an exit and an entrance and an exit, and this is where we are going to be ending this, and we're going to go talk to her. And that was painful, but thank you all for watching, and if you could like, comment, and subscribe, that'd be awesome. And you have a wonderful day.